So I have made it. I'm here. I'm at my dad's, and I survived. I made a really good time. I got here about 1:50 or so, just before 2. So really not bad. And it's hot and warm, and I'm feeling really hot right now. I'm just unpacking, and my sister's going to be here probably in about 10 minutes, so I get to see Emily, and hopefully I will get to see my other sister and meet my niece this evening. So it's exciting, and yeah, it's going to be a fun trip.